Let's explore our self-reflection exercise for habit number one, stretching outside of our comfort zone. Please open the workbook that came with this video series so you can follow along. If you can print it out, please print out the page relevant to this exercise. Otherwise, please just jot down your answers in a journal. So the first question is, where am I playing small and safe? Where or how are you playing small and safe? Look at the situations that are challenging you right now. Just first, before you answer that question, think about the situations that are creating stress in your life right now. And just notice if you are coming from that space, from your comfort zone, or from your limited self. And now, looking at those same situations, think of three things that you can do to stretch yourself out of your comfort zone. And pause this program for a moment as you do your self-reflection exercise. And once you finish that, I look forward to seeing you in our next habit on how we can develop greater trust and intuition.